Mid-engine sports cars are renowned for their exceptional balance, achieved by placing the engine in the middle of the vehicle for better weight distribution and a lower center of gravity. This layout allows for larger, more powerful engines without sacrificing handling or performance. However, due to cost, design complexity, and limited cabin and storage space, this configuration does not lend itself to everyday vehicles. Mid-engine cars are special. They are as good at turning heads as they are at turning laps.
Track temps can reach over 130 degrees here on a hot, humid day, which may reduce your tire's grip around this road course during the race. All right, let's do this.
penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
Good work today.
The legendary Nürburgring Nordschleife has little to no runoff area through some of its fastest sections. Pushing your car beyond the limit may get you very close to guardrails that can end your race early. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
Great work.
WeatherTech Raceway Laguna Seca is a technically demanding track where any time spent off the racing line means losing precious seconds to your competition. Let's get after it.
about half a second.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
The Michelin Raceway Road Atlanta dates back to 1969, when the founders boldly chose to turn 750 acres of hilly farmland into a world-class road racing circuit, deep in the heart of stock car country.
We are good to go.
Thank you.
penalty is about 4 seconds. Total time penalty is about 4.5 seconds.
Good work out there.